went and raced the Buffalo Chip. It was really cool getting a chance to race some big names, some people that actually ride motorcycles for a living like I've always dreamed of doing. Won our qualifier event, started from the second row, got a nice third, fourth place start coming into the first corner, and I got to race some of people that I really looked up to for a long time, including Gary Hart and Eric Bostrom was out there. Not too often you come diving into a corner with 12, 13 other guys on Sportsters, and hooked up, got into the first corner nice and easy, got into second gear, came blasting out of the corner, and high speeds and those shocks work so good. Watching other people get squiggly coming down the straightaway when I knew my bike was hooking up was the best part about it. Rallied in fourth place for quite a while, was trying to get into third. I really wanted to get on that podium, but didn't happen. The guy in front of me was riding really, really well. Had Kerry Hart trying to pass me the whole time. That was really cool. And Roland came past him and then got me with one or two laps to go. The track was really rough, big holes everywhere. So it was kind of a fight trying to get everything lined out, but the bike did really well. Suspension worked out great. Walked away with a fifth place overall. In the end, that's the best part, is we're all out there having a good time. Everybody's got a grin. Everybody's ready to crack a beer when it's all over with. Go to work. Still live your dream and pretend you race motorcycles for a living afterwards. to know I'm actually on a track battling with those guys was really, really cool. When it's under acceleration coming out of the corner, as I start to get on the gas, and I'm focusing on throttle control and not spinning my rear tire, and the suspension's actually working really good for me to where it's tracking really nice coming out of the corner. I'm getting the tire to hook up and I'm driving out of the corner instead of coming out sliding, spinning like a lot of other people do. So that was the one chance I was getting trying to pass people. It's supposed to be guys that work all week long, get out there and want to go racing, but tired of racing a 16-year-old kid at the dirt bike track or something. So go build a Sportster, they're cheap. So that was what really got me into it, is just wanting to go have fun, sitting on the couch watching other people race on the internet, realizing I could go do that, let's go do it. Built a Sportster and raced one local race. It got rained out halfway through, so we decided we'd pack up and head on out to Washington and try dirt quick. And I believe we walked away with a fourth overall for our first time ever racing a big track. It was the first time ever even on a 3/8 mile track. So all I had done is probably 30-40 laps at home on a quarter mile track.